I'ma be what I set out to be, without a doubt, undoubtedly. And all those who look down on me, I'm tearing down your balcony. Knowing fans of us, don't try to ask him why, how can he? From infinite down to the last, we that's
out. Alright, here we go. This is some.
Capture a defensive gunpoint, and when it moves, you follow.
Grau 556.
First hardpoint identified.
Okay, thank you for that. So I can definitely get the job done.
Capture the objective.
Enemy at the back end.
The enemy.
In my opinion, this is one of the definitely top 5 class setups for
enemy at the forklift.
There was the end of the video and rounds over at 5.
Target down!
UAV is landing for flyover.
So that was a good bypass shooting. Was it fun?
This was fun. 10 seconds, get ready to move. Go, get to the next one. UAV is out of fuel. Returning to resupply.
Hardpoint lost.
Hardpoint secure.
Hardpoint.
for flyover.
Enemy commit.
Ella, enemy care package is down. Enemy's taking the hardpoint. Next hardpoint. Let's go. Concealed. What's up? Allied UAV overhead. Enemy personal radar overhead. Fight one. Earn your victory. UAV is out of fuel. Returning to resupply.
Enemy at the courtyard.
For damage range, I don't really care about the sound special. The 24.4 Tempest 24.4 Archangel barrel for damage range, bullet velocity, and recoil control. And then the for the stock, I chose no stock for aimed out sight speed and movement speed because everything else takes that away. So if you see in the bottom left where it shows the stats, the mobility is not that bad, but it's still fine. It's still playable because it has insane damage. And then Commando Foregrip for recoil stabilization. That is a lifesaver. I almost always use Commando Foregrip because it just handles recoil so well. It doesn't take away inbound sights, which is great. And then 60 round mags because you're going to be running around a lot. And you won't always have time to do it. So, yeah. So if you like what you're seeing, consider hitting that subscribe button. Also, look at my little hyena puppy. Okay, that's what it is. I named him Dutch. It was KD, 10 kid, of 10. Because it hasn't died yet. Which is great. So yeah. Imagine if you could actually kill, like, the dogs. Like, you know how there's dogs, there's dog executions? Imagine to save your friend, you could kill a dog. That'd be pretty cool. But yeah. So, like and subscribe for more. Hope you enjoyed.